Hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about fuel cell energy and probably the lower end of the range has come and the stock has started taking support, and the levels which we are going to look at in terms of support will be 9.90. So because it is holding at or above the support level, and actually it has made a low of 6.4 and currently trading at $11, so we can assume that the downside has been capped and it has probably ended. Now we are looking on the upside. So what we can see in terms of upside for the time being, okay, will be a retest of previous high. So you have your first target at 16.38, and the bigger target that we are going to look at will be 28.5, which can extend up to, here we are, which can extend up to, as you can see here, $37 on the upside. So this is what we can see in this particular stock, but understand that below $28, it is actually a trend breakdown, and the stock, you know, gained most of the losses from 2009 till 2021, and after that a little bit of correction has happened. So if you are looking at the current trend, it is not at all in the downside. It is just a correction or a short-term correction that has happened, and probably that is over. So the stock has again started moving on the upside. So with that, what we have here is probably an upside that has already resumed, and it will probably hit the higher end of the range, which is $37 for the time being in the upcoming weeks and months, and meanwhile we will reanalyze the trend. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.